no, I see it. I see it coming through the side.
I know. Hey, little buddy.
Oh, I see it. Show it to me. Let me see.
Yes. Keep on going, baby. Keep on going. I'm gonna sit on it. Make it help. Make it hatch. Like a bird. We're both birds. Is it stuck?
Well, keep it straight up and down.
Come on, keep on going. I think I fell asleep again. It has a purple beak. Watch it. When it comes to this spot again, you'll be able to see the purple beak. I saw the little beak go through.
You don't have to hold that close.
It's a purple beak. This is part of the egg. It's like white. Yep, it fell asleep again. Great. It's coming around. They made the egg a bit soft so it could come around. This is amazing. Watch, purple beak! It's laughing, it's having fun.
So do we just pull it out or something?
Yeah, we pull it out. This was implanted in its head.
Oh.
It's like that. Do it.
Okay, so you pull it out now? Or do you have to wait?
No, I have to pull it out.
Is that what the direction said?
Yeah, you have to pull it out. This thing is scary. Can I do it?
So I feel like it's not done.
No, it is done. The thing is off.
Dad, is there the boxes say what's on the directions?
Hang on. This was in its head, right?
Right. It just fell out. It's supposed to fall out. It keeps it so it won't wobble. It's so cute.
Finally got your Hatchimal, huh?
Yeah.